last piece of the puzzle. Written by a truth soldier. People often do not see the whole picture until the last piece of the puzzle is in place. Unfortunately, they do not understand that if they wait for the last piece of the puzzle to fall into place, it will be too late. All will be lost. Unfortunately, people are often so blind that they cannot see or refuse to see the picture that is developing in front of their eyes. They refuse to acknowledge to themselves what they already see. For what they see scares them so that their mind goes into denial. For what they see is so absolutely evil, so absolutely ugly that the viewer's vision narrows into the black hole of hell itself. The viewer is in denial that they themselves actually helped construct this image with their very hands and that their lack of action in not putting that last piece of the puzzle in place created the image they now have to acknowledge and cannot deny. Piece by piece by piece they have been lured into completing the puzzle. For they believe that there is no way that the image unfolding in front of their eyes could ever hurt them. But they did not realize that once they set their eyes onto this most scary and ugly image that it would be seared into their minds forever. The sheer ugliness of it would narrow their mind's vision to the very black hole of insanity itself. For they now are looking at the creation of the devil himself's new world order of darkness. You are now looking at the new dark ages. For if humanity lets the last piece of the puzzle be put in place in 2012, that being the construction of the banksters' total financial control of humanity, you will forever be enslaved to the devil himself, for he will have bought your very soul with money he created out of thin air. Don't be fooled into believing that different currencies from different countries makes any difference, for the international banksters also create and control that money. The image you see in the puzzle is your very own death. For your inaction will have created the new dark ages. But for most of us will be in the darkness 6 feet under. For the power from the money has made the international bankers completely and totally insane. The world is doomed if people do not soon realize that if truth does not guide humanity into the future, that we will have led ourselves into the very dark pit of insanity itself. For truth is an absolute and insanity is absolutely the opposite. God is the truth and the devil is very real indeed. For the puzzle you just put the last piece in is the proof. The last piece of the puzzle is you giving up on the God of heaven. If you let the creation of the new world order be completed, you will now have let the devil create his hell on earth. Be afraid, be very afraid of the good people of this planet doing nothing to stop the evil that is unfolding. For I am truly afraid of the good people who do nothing about exposing the evil in this world to the light of truth. God of heaven is that light of truth. Evil can only be defeated by exposing the devil's dark deeds to the warm light of truth. Your tunnel vision is developing into a black hole. The black hole is creating the portal by which the devil's agents of Satan are entering. Are you going to let the light of truth go out? Or are you going to become a truth soldier in the war against the new world order? For God is the truth. He is now calling on all truth soldiers. Readers comments. Spencer D. Marks says, what is it exactly that truth soldiers are supposed to do? And what is so evil? Daniel J. Towsey says, wow, Spencer, you have a lot to learn. Please read my A Truth Soldier article for starters. Then read They Want You Dead is Written in Stone. Then read my Creation of First Corporation. After that you will be ready to read the really serious article called Are You Ready for the Truth? After you read these and check out all the links at the bottom of the articles, you will never again ask that question. that only those who seek truth will ever find it. But if all of the above is too much for you, then you really need to read my other two articles. The Huge Learning Curve to the Forbidden Truth. Careful, the truth might kill you. Richard Burlew says, hey Daniel, may I reproduce this as say a note post with attached link on my pro? Sir, I agree, and the truth is clear, and abundance of thereof too. Satan will reap his hell here. I just pray to God I can do something beforehand. Nini Ram says, you really are missing the last piece of the puzzle, which is who is behind the corporations, bankers, elite and royalty forming this new world order. I will refer you to study the biblical prophecies of Daniel 8, in which three consecutive empires for a timeline of 2,300 years. Two of those empires called by naming the prophecy itself as Medo-Persia.ram, tilde 500 BC, then Gris.Hegot and the next empire in the series, the Little Horn, which is identified historically as Rome, both imperial and papal. The timeline of 2,300 years, with the starting point being Medo-Persia around 500 BC and therefore its later part including the times of supremacy of Papal Rome of the Middle Ages. The Dark Ages.as such this timeline ending shortly after the end of supremacy of Papal Rome around 1800 AD. Rome is the Little Horn. Isaka the Beast and Antichrist is identified by Daniel 8, in which 2,300 prophetic days, meaning years in order to include all those empires, localize the time of the Antichrist Little Horn, the Beast, exactly during the times of Papal Rome. Both Daniel and Revelation tells us that this same power previously seen in action during the Middle Ages is the later part of the 2,300 years prophecy of Daniel 8. Is going to return during the time of the end, our modern times, as Babylon the Great, which is in fact the biblical name for the New World Order, the kingdoms of the world under the control of the Papal Rome. Yes, is Papal Rome the power behind the New World Order? So says the Bible. Last piece of the puzzle. Written by a truth soldier.